So that woman's a friend of yours, right?
Who, Rinko? Don't know if I'd go that far.
Meaning?
We're work friends. Doesn't mean we need to get along. What the hell is that?
Gotta save more of them. Hold on, Mari. I'm getting stronger and stronger.
Hey, that's not half bad.
Something's coming.
Ah! Yeah, next!
Wish they'd make these easier to find. Looks like it's coming from the forest park. Don't know what they're doing out there, but we better hurry.
Agreed.
The forest park's to the north. Let's see how close we can get.
Gotta be more still out there.
They got reinforcements headed our way.
Just perfect.
Ready to go, partner.
Got it.
We need to get a move on. Mari! Damn it! I can feel the power!
Let's blast the hell out of him.
KK, you knew the person who lived here?
Kind of. He was a client. Must have a purpose.
Need to clear this fog to get farther north.
Search around. Gotta be a Tory gate somewhere.
Here you go.
Better be grateful.
Okay, that did it. Phone?
That's definitely odd.
Thank you.
coming from that payphone.
Must be hard, huh? The lone wolf stuck riding shotgun?
What?
Sorry. I wasn't talking to you. I met your roommate in there.
Rinko. Looks like neither of us made it as worm food.
And you're still such a charmer. But I'm glad you're okay. Anyway, the source of that fog's inside the Sengoku Center building.
Huh? How generous of you.
Don't flatter me. Just get moving.
That woman drags me right up the wall. Always have trouble dealing with her.
Is it really so strange that she'd help us out?
Yeah, it is. These talismans make noise to distract enemies. These talismans will let us jump up to high places. Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah.
Opened.
Stay sharp. Something's here.
Is it camouflaged?
Police box. Always hated these things.
What? You got a guilty conscience? Where'd it go?
It's around here somewhere. Spectral vision to find its tracks.
Ah!
This is the place. Let's find the entrance. Looks like Rinko's here.
No good. It won't open.
Let me tell you something. Burglars tend to break in from the upper stories.
Up, then.
Stronger than ever.
No end to this.
Ugh.
Looks like we can get in here. Rinko must be around here somewhere. Just keep heading down for now. Guess this is a local newspaper office. Met Rinko's team on that case.
And that's how you all became friends?
Yeah.
Check it out. This article's talking about Rinko.
She was some kind of researcher. Ed was, too.
An elevator. I guess it's not working. Good. Back to work.
What's the deal? This thing busted?
Maybe there's still a way to open it.
Look, that cord's gotta lead somewhere.
That's probably it.
Shutter here, too. Follow the cord. We should find a control panel.
What's this thing doing here?
another room back here. This ought to come in handy.
How did they... That was tense.
Nice. Think I heard the shutter open. Rinko's the floor below us. Find a way down.
You really think there's something in here causing the fog?
Rinko's been researching it since before we even met. If anyone knows for sure, it'll be her.
What's this? I feel like I could take on the world. us again.
Means we're on the right track. You should be happy.
I'm thrilled.
People with an affinity for ether can sometimes see things normal people can't. Visions, in other words. It's a lot more likely to happen in places that have high ether levels.
Seems handy.
You made it.
So, what's going on?
That Torii gate's only visible at a high ambient ether level. This device messes with ether levels to stop that from happening, so it'll remain invisible. That's how they're spreading the fog in secret in the mortal world. They must have seen you two cleansing gates and decided to do something about it.
Great. So let's smash it and get out of here.
Sure. If you want a bunch of compressed ether blowing up in your face. Even your affinity won't save you from that. It needs to be shut down carefully.
Hold it. Push pause on the techie stuff. We've got company. Shit. It's like they knew we were coming.
Yeah, that's how an ambush works.
Now there's a green boy now. Be deaf didn't make you any less smart, huh?
Are you the...
Can we not do this right now? KK, we need to protect Rinko.
I know.
Rinko!
Yeah, that's how an ambush works.
Death didn't make you any less smart, eh?
Are you
Can we not do this right now? KK!
Keep your game face on. More of them incoming!
Don't worry! I'm fine!
Stay sharp!
Halfway there! Keep those things off me!
Okay, got it!
Source of the fog should become visible now.
So you mind telling us why you didn't mention there'd be visitors here?
Well, they had set things up so that we'd have to come deal with this machine. So obviously, they were gonna set a trap here. Come on, use your head. Why'd you think I called you here?
Oh, it's on me for not using my head, right? Don't pull the shit again.
KK? We've got more pressing things to do.
He's right. Stay safe out there.
Anyway, thanks, Rinko.
My pleasure. Thanks for having my back.
Real mature.
Save the lecture. I've got some years on you.
Then you should try acting like it sometime. Did something happen between you two, or what?
Could say that. She botched our whole operation. Not too thrilled about seeing her.
guess that's one more step forward.
It better be. That nearly killed us. Should be able to see the Torii gate now. Look for it.
The path is opened. The barrier between worlds weakens. Your strength breaks through walls once impenetrable, remaking the world in its wake. Behold, its great pillar of light shall serve as the foundation of a new world.
That must be it.